HODs, related staffs, teaching, non-teaching, and my beloved cadets. Last year also, I told, I am not a teacher. I am a student like you. So, I do not want any gift, because we have the gift to our staffs. As a teacher's day, I am part of you, we will celebrate and we will give to the staffs. Now, the teacher's job is such like that, they are also doing a service, but that service is worthless. If an airline, you buy a ticket, you pay money, you get a ticket from one point to another point, you are going. In a ship, money has been paid, cargo has been moved. Even you are working on board ship, you are getting salary, you are delivering some job. The purpose of business gets solved when the matter is finished. But in education, the education what they imparted, the skills what they develop, that carries throughout your life. First of all, I would like to thank my teachers, those who brought me to this level. I thank you them. Thank you, my sons. A good teacher really motivates the student. If you see a glass of water half filled, there are two reasons. Once we can say it is half empty, somebody may say it is half filled. How the thinking? A good teacher should focus the student to think in everything in a positive way.
Your speech was inspired, sir. Thank you for your presence. I request Captain Arun Mehta, sir, to express few words on this occasion.
First of all, I will welcome our honorable chairman, sir, Mr. S.I. Naman, who, in spite of his busy schedule, has taken out time. Thank you very much, sir, for being here. Mr. Srinivasan, our management representative, welcome, sir, and thank you for coming. And Mr. and Mr. Shankar, our financial manager, and PRO, thank you very much for being here. All the HODs, the principal of Air Carnival Aviation, the staff, I'm really very happy to be here today. But somebody mentioned to me that I should not write a speech, because if I write a speech, I don't speak well. So today I have not written a speech, just a few points. First of all, a very happy Teachers' Day, and thank you for this wonderful arrangement. As I always say that CMC and Air Carnival students surprise me every time they plan something. Thank you very much.
In today's commercial world, the education has changed. In the olden days, even a king's son used to go to a gurukul, and at the end of their academics, at the end of their teaching, their teacher was more important than their own parents. Today things have changed. But I would request all the teachers, those who have taken this as a profession, please treat your students equally. Do not get personal with students. Do not get biased with students. And take this profession as it is. It is a noble profession. We cannot do anything better than giving education. We cannot do anything better than giving knowledge to today's generation, who are the future of tomorrow. For the students, the Pranav, he used some very loving words. I only request that your respect for your teachers should come from your heart. It should not come from a book. It should not come from some written script. Each one of you
because the knowledge that they are delivering, it does not come with a delivery note, but it comes, if it comes from their heart, it will reach you to your soul and it will remain with you. Thank you very much for arranging this program. It was wonderful. And I once again wish everybody a very happy Teacher's Day and Krishna Jayanti. Tomorrow is Krishna Jayanti also. College will be closed, but I wish everybody a very happy Krishna Jayanti and a very, very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you very much.
Come to dais to give you a moment.
honored, sir, come to Dayo to receive a Mahottam. I would request Cadet Asif Ali from BTEC to help me come to Dayo to give a Mahottam. Subhavanti are going to perform group dance. Give them a lot of applause.